Half Britain's miners, 100,000 of them, are on strike over pit closures. The miners are either on strike themselves, or they've turned away from picket lines after arriving to start work. Tempers have flared at some pit heads, but overall the picture has been one of the stoppage gaining strength during the day.
There are reported to be upwards of 2,000 extra policemen in Nottinghamshire at the moment. The cost of the operation is running at £350,000 a day.
Here seems to be to push the pickets further away from the coke deco itself, and more what are termed as shield units are moving up, police carrying 6-foot plastic shields and wearing helmets, and the mounted police are going in again.
The worst scenes I've ever seen on picket line. There wasn't any trouble at all until the police started charging. All swinging batons. And I mean, the button's a yard long. I've never been as terrified as I've been today. Never.
Strike is over. The mine workers' union is telling the men to go back to work on Tuesday.
Thank you.